Alright, people, let's continue. We're going to find Dyne, I guess. I think he might be up here. Just a hunch, though. Oh, dead, so I'm on the right track. Yay! Now, what you want to do here is, you don't want to go off into the desert. It's pointless. Unless you want to fight some awesome enemies. But I don't really want to fight some awesome enemies. And then you go over here to the right. Oh, no. Oh, no. I'll be back, viewers. I'm lost in the desert! Okay, that was totally, utterly unnecessary. Ugh. Ugh, wanna ride? Yeah, please. I don't wanna stay in the desert. Not my idea of a fun time. Oh my god. Okay, viewers, since, you know, that whole thing's already passed and done, I'll see you when I'm back where we messed up, or where I messed up. Okay, I think... Aw, Jesus, I'll be right back. Okay, let's try this one last time. Oh my god, I don't remember at the moment. Hold on. Okay, that's an awesome glitch. Yes. Yes. Yes, 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 yes. Damn it. I'll be back, viewer. Alright, viewers, let's go! Ooh, what's that? Dyne, is that you? It looks like him. But he's got a way cooler gun than you, Barrett. Now that's a voice I haven't heard in years. What's with a limp? A voice I'll never forget.
I hope you get already.
I knew you were alive somewhere. We had the same operation. Listen, Dyne, I want to... Did he just shoot Barrett? Hells nah, no one shoots my homeboy. I can hear her voice. What's that? Hmm? It's Eleanor's voice begging me not to hate your rotten guts. That's why I never hunted you down. I know I was stupid. I'm not asking you to forgive me. What are you doing in a place like this? Why you want to kill people who ain't even involved? Why? Why? The hell do you care? You think the dead understand Wise is here and Shinra's excuses gonna make people in Coral understand anything? I don't care about reasons. All they give us is artillery and stupid excuses. What's left in the world? What's left is a world of despair and emptiness. You still want to hear why? Alright, I'll tell you. Because I want to destroy everything. The people in the city. The city itself. The whole world. Is he just shooting Barrett a whole lot? I got nothing left in this world. Coral, Eleanor, Marlene, Dyne, Marlene's still alive. I went back into town, I thought she was gone for sure. I wandered around to town a while. That's when I found her, found Marlene. She's in Midgar, let's go see her together, alright? So, she's still alive. Alright, Barrett, then I guess you and me gotta fight. What? Doesn't make sense. What? Yeah, that's right, Barrett. Eleanor's all by herself. I gotta take Marlene to her. What the fuck, dude? You are twisted. Dyne, are you crazy? Marlene wants to see your mom, don't she? Stop, Dyne. I can't die yet. Oh, yeah? Well, my life's been over since then. Over ever since then. Stop it. I don't want to fight you. Barrett. Cloud, you stay the hell out of it. This is my problem. By the way, what the fuck? Seriously, people, are we after Sephiroth or what? Fucking mama's boy.